This is the Iron Trader, and this is Midday Trading. Today, we're going to take a look here at Vail Resorts. Stock symbol MTN. Now, this stock does pay a 3.66% dividend. The CEO was on CNBC today, and she had really, really good review of what the company is doing. They not only have multiple ski resorts, but what I liked about what they're doing is the same thing they do like in my area here. In the summertime, they have the golf, they have the mountain biking, they have the spas, they have the restaurants, the bars, the whole nine thing here. So you can go all year round with this here. So this is, might be something that would be interest to you. This video is for information purposes only, not a recommendation to buy, sell any stock, not the ETF. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. All right, here we have MTN Vail Resorts. Now, when you look at this chart here, what are we looking at here? Okay, so we have that daily. What we're looking at here is basically is watch this 8 SMA here. You see how this is now above the 50, above the 21, above that 100-day, and any kind of sell-off, it's holding that. Now, on the upside, there's a couple levels that we want to watch here, okay? So, first of all, it's going to be this 232.89. That's your 200 SMA here. And then what we have here is we have 235.44, okay? That was going to be your break, okay? So, again, if you can get above that, then we're going to be looking at this candle right here. You're looking at 241.61 here. We have 242.47. You got 244.34, and then we have 246.30. But this is the candle I want you to watch right here. If it happens to rip up, this is 250.31. There's your gap, and then look to the bottom of that candle there at 252.32. There's your fill, and then you have your retest there sitting at 254.72. Okay, so now on the downside here, what you want to do is you want to watch that key 8 SMA here, okay? So you're looking at 227.37, and then right below it, you got 226.29. That's your 100-day, and then we have 223.29, and then 219.65 here, and then you have your big retest here at 212.22. But right now, as long as this is all holding this 8 SMA here, this is looking very, very bullish. The key is it got to be above that 200 and above that 235.44. Now, this is seasonality play. This is looking really, really good because then what you do is you'll have that whole winter season and have a little break. But I like the system where they do with the golf courses and the spas and the bars and the restaurants and the mountain biking and everything to here to encompass where you can have just as many people in the off season that you do in your prime skiing time. Now, here on your weekly chart here, here, you can see how that 8-day is rolling up really nice, heading for that 21-day. So this is the key you want to look here, that 235.37. You can see where last week went right up into it and then pulled back. Now, you have to break above that, and then we have this key 100 SMA, 238.43, and then we can come up to these candles here, just like I pointed out on the daily. You got that 244.34, and then you're looking at that 253.22. There's your 200-day. Now, you can see where it popped up here, but how many times has it hit that 200-day here? But again, if it could blow above that, then you'd have a really, really nice long-term trade here. But right now here, this is looking very, very bullish here, at least here until you can get up to that 200 SMA here, because look at how many times that it hit it. So bottom line here, watch this 200-day, watch that breakout. And if it goes up here, watch this key level right here. That's that 250.31. There's your gap, and then there's your fill at that 252.32, and then your high, that 254.72 here. So lines up very, very nice here, okay, with that. There's your price channel, that 254.78, and then that 200-day. Very, very critical. If you can get above that, then we can just start layering it right above here because, it can, hey, you got 269.50, and then we can go right to the left of your chart here and work yourself right on up here. Now, your RSI here, you got plenty of room to run on the way up here. Your MACD has a nice bullish cross here. And as I say, the MACD here on the weekly has a nice bullish cross here. RSI, plenty of room to run. So if you're looking at something more, you know, this is a dividend play here and more something here as of a long-termer here, if you do the breakout, this might be the stock for you. All right, thanks for watching.